have more details on why the Carter County School Board overturned the clear backpack policy.
Plus, three people accused of leaving a child in a shed without running water in Kingsport will have their case bound over to a grand jury. Also, five robberies in three states. The FBI's Knoxville office is leading the search for the man responsible. How you can help. And police in Belize give new details about the death of a Roanoke doctor killed while on a fishing vacation. The news at 11 starts now.
The home of Tennessee's best newscast. This is News Channel 11 at 11.
Thanks for choosing News Channel 11 at 11. I'm Sara Diamond. Josh Smith has the night off. Our top story tonight at 11, changes coming to Carter County schools. The school system has decided to end its clear and mesh backpack